Hi friends, so here we have to show that the harmonic function satisfies the differential equation dou square u by dou z bar equal to 0. Now, since we have to show that the harmonic function satisfies this differential equation, if you will observe the differential equation, then it is dou square u by dou z bar. So, can I say that u is my harmonic function? Yes, definitely. So, here I will say, let u, which is function of x and y, be a harmonic function. So now, since it is harmonic, we know that the harmonic function satisfies the Laplace equation. So here I will say, therefore, dou square u by dou x square plus dou square u by dou y square will be equal to 0. This is equation number 1. Now, we have to show that this harmonic function, that is u, it satisfies this differential equation. Now, guys, if you will observe carefully, then this differential equation is with respect to z and z bar. So, we have to differentiate u with respect to z and z bar, whereas the u is given in terms of x and y. So, now, how to get that u in terms of z and z bar? So, here we are going to use the concept of complex number. So, we know that z is a complex number which is denoted by x plus iy, and z bar is nothing but the conjugate of complex number, that is x minus iy. Now, what I will do is, I will add these two equations. So, I will get z plus z bar on one side, and when I will add this right hand side, then x and x will become 2x, and iy and minus iy will be cancelled. So, therefore, we will get x equal to 1 upon 2 z plus z bar. Similarly, if we will subtract these two equations, then we will get z minus z bar. Here, x, this will become minus x because we are subtracting the second equation. So, x and minus x will be cancelled. Minus iy will become positive iy, and this iy will become 2iy. Or I can say y is equal to 1 upon 2i z minus z bar. So, we got the value of x and y in terms of z and z bar. Now guys, here u is given as function of x and y, whereas we got value of x and y in terms of z and z bar. So, it is looking similar to the concept of composite functions which we have done in partial differentiation. So, u is function of x and y is function of z and z bar, and we want relationship between u and z bar. So, such relationship is called as composite function. So, let's draw the tree for it. So, u is function of x and y. So, here I will say u is function of x and y, whereas x is function of z and z bar, y is function of z and z bar. So, this is the hierarchy where u is called as dependent variable, z and z bar are called as independent variable, and this x and y, they are called as intermediate variable. So, we have been asked the relationship between u and z bar, that is dependent and independent variables via intermediate variables. So, let's find it out. So, first of all, I will find out the value of dou u by dou z bar. Then we will see the second order derivative, that is dou by dou z for this dou u by dou z bar value, and we will prove that it is equal to 0. So, let's find out dou u by dou z bar. So, here I will say, therefore, dou u by dou z bar equal to. So, guys, we know that in composite function, we apply the chain rule from the dependent variable till the independent variable. So, here we want dou u by dou z bar. So, from u till z bar, we'll find the path. So, first path is u to x, x to z bar, and the second path is u to y, y to z bar. And for these two parts, we will apply the chain rule of derivative. So here we will get dou u by dou x into dou x by dou z bar. This is the first path, plus the second path is dou u by dou y into dou y by dou z bar. So here I have applied the chain rule for both the paths. Now let's find out the value. So to get dou x by dou z bar, we will differentiate this x with respect to z bar partially. So we will get dou x by dou z bar. So it will be 1 by 2 constant. Derivative of z is 0 because we are differentiating with respect to z bar partially. So 0 plus 1 is 1 into 1 by 2 is 1 by 2. So it means we will get value of dou x by dou z bar as 1 by 2. Next, what is dou u by dou x? So for that we have to differentiate u with respect to x partially. But guys, here u is not defined. U is just given as f of x comma y. So we will not say that derivative is f dash, because u should be defined to get the value of dou u by dou x. So what I'll do is I'll keep dou u by dou x as it is. Similarly here, dou u by dou z bar. So here, similarly here, dou y by dou z bar. So to get dou y by dou z bar, we'll differentiate y with respect to z bar partially. So 1 upon 2y as it is, derivative of z is 0, this is minus 1, so minus 1 upon 2y. So here I'll say it is minus 1 by 2y into dou u by dou y. Or we can say it is 1 by 2 dou u by dou x minus 1 upon 2y dou u by dou y. So here we got the value of dou u by dou z bar. Now let's find out the value of dou u by dou z. So dou u by dou z equal to, so for that we'll again use this composite function, and here we'll go from u to z and we'll apply the chain rule. So from u to z we'll get dou u by dou x, then dou x by dou z plus dou u by dou y into dou y by dou z. Now to get dou x by dou z, we will differentiate x with respect to z partially. We'll get 1 by 2. And here to get dou y by dou z, we will differentiate this y with respect to z partially. We will get 1 upon 2y. So here we will get 1 by 2 dou u by dou x as it is. Next dou u by dou y as it is. And here 1 by 2y. So plus 1 upon 2y dou u by dou y. So here we got the value of dou u by dou z. Now here we have dou u by dou z as 1 by 2 dou u by dou x plus 1 upon 2y dou u by dou y. But let me tell you my friends, we want the value of dou square u by dou z bar. So can I say it is nothing but the derivative of dou u by dou z bar with respect to z partially? So this will give us dou square u by dou z bar. So for that we want the value of dou by dou z, but here we got the value of dou u by dou z. So what we'll do is, since we have function u here on the left hand side as well as on right hand side, we will remove that function u from both sides. So we will get dou by dou z equal to 1 by 2 dou by dou x plus 1 by 2y dou by dou y. So I can say that this is equation number 2 and this is equation number 3. And now to prove this final result, we will use equation number 2 and 3. So the value of dou by dou z is 1 by 2 dou by dou x plus 1 upon 2y dou by dou y. So it is 1 by 2 dou by dou x plus 1 upon 2y dou by dou y. Similarly, the value of dou u by dou z bar is 1 by 2 dou u by dou x minus 1 upon 2y dou u by dou y. So 1 by 2 dou u by dou x minus 1 upon 2y dou u by dou y. Now let's multiply this second bracket with 1 term of first bracket. So I'll multiply the second bracket with 1 by 2 dou by dou x. So we will get 1 by 2 into 1 by 2, that is 1 by 4. Dou by dou x into dou u by dou x is dou square u by dou x square. Next, 1 by 2 into minus 1 by 2 is minus 1 by 4i. Here, dou u by dou y, dou by dou x will get dou square u by dou x dou y. Next, now we'll multiply this bracket with 1 upon 2y dou by dou y. So we will get 1 by 2, 1 by 2y, that is 1 by 4i. This is dou square u by dou y dou x. Here, plus minus minus 1 upon 4i square. And this is dou square u by dou y square. So now guys, if you'll observe, then these middle two terms are same and opposite in sign, so we can cancel it. And here we will get 1 by 4 dou square u by dou x square. I square is minus 1, so minus minus plus 1 by 4 dou square u by dou y square. So it is nothing but 1 by 4 in bracket dou square u by dou x square plus dou square u by dou y square. And now to get the value of this bracket, we will use equation number 1. So by equation number 1, the addition of this two term is equal to 0, because this is nothing but the Laplace equation in Cartesian form. So it is 0, so we will get 1 by 4 into 0, that is 0. And here you can see that we have proved that dou square u by dou z bar equal to 0. So we have seen that how the harmonic function satisfies the given differential equation. Thank you.